Thank you, Excellencies, distinguished guests, dear friends. It's a pleasure and privilege to join my Slovak friends in their official welcome to Bratislava. The Czech Republic, which now holds the presidency of the Visegrad Group, is proud to continue in what has become a presidency tradition in endorsing and supporting the GLOBSEC conference. Over the years, GLOBSEC has become a major achievement, maybe the biggest similar security conference in this part of Europe. And our Slovak friends have managed to set up a format which provides a forum for timely debate and which has earned a reputation extending beyond regional borders. It's very important right now. The security situation in Europe and beyond, which began to deteriorate a few years ago, is far from settled. We need to put up with manifold security risks. In many ways, we are running to catch up. As fast as we are trying to adapt, so the circumstances change. Since we last met, the migration crisis has developed into a major challenge. The situation in eastern Ukraine has stalled into a stalemate. We have seen a game-changing Russian military campaign in Syria. Daesh, under pressure in its Middle Eastern stronghold, has shifted its activities elsewhere, setting up franchises across the region and launching a campaign to target Europeans at home. Other areas have recently re-emerged as zones of conflict. Nagorno-Karabakh is in southern Caucasus, being one prominent example. All these areas of conflict and contention risk escalating into what could be a major clash. To succeed in our mission, we will need to come up with responses which are carefully considered and prudent. The great benefit of GLOBSEC lies in its contribution to the framing of such responses. GLOBSEC provides the opportunity for vital informal dialogue across borders, across professional occupations, and across ideological divides. A dialogue which stimulates original ideas, some melting pot, as was said, and ideas from which we can all learn. I wish you all an enjoyable experience. May you make the best of discussions both in conference rooms and in more informal settings. Thank you.